Peace, blessings, and love, all praises. All the honor and glory to the Most High Yah, the creator of this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful planet that we share together. All brothers and sisters of all nations, peace, blessings, and love unto you. Today is day number 7 of the Great Fast, baby. I made it to 7 days of the Great Fast, Mono Great Fast. And it has been going absolutely fantastic. Day number 52 of the raw vegan diet. Clap it up. Day number 52 of the raw vegan diet. Let me tell you something. Now this is to the truckers out there. Truckers, you do not, and this is for everybody, but it's specifically for the truckers that's out here. You do not have to spend your life with all of these medical afflictions. Let me tell you something, how fast and how powerful a raw vegan diet is, in particularly a fruit diet. I've been on this diet for 52 days, right? 7 days of a great fast. But before I started, my blood pressure, I just came back from a DOT physical. Blood pressure was 179 over 110, right? I had to take some, he gave me a few minutes and I had to do some breathing exercises, drink some water. And eventually I got it down low enough to where he can say, okay. You know, he gave me a temporary, I think I got a 1 year. Because a 1 year medical card. The DOT medical card, regular is 2 years. But if you're on blood pressure medication, if you struggle with blood pressure, they're gonna either put you on a 3 month temporary or 1 month. Or 1 month, this guy, man. Nobody worried about this guy. Anyway, yeah. You're gonna either put you on a 3 month temporary or a 1 month. So I got my 1 year medical card, and literally within the first 3 weeks to 30 days of the raw food diet, I was able to get my blood pressure down into the normal range. I was reading within the first 3 weeks, I was between 125 and 135, over 90. And then as time progressed more and more, and I stayed in even a better range. So I'm telling you, you don't have to deal with that. You don't have to deal with diet, with high blood pressure, hypertension, and all these different afflictions. A clean diet, which is gonna move all of that mucus and all of that pus and toxins out of your system. It's gonna purify the blood, purify the digestive tract. And I'm telling you, try it, baby. It's gonna be the best thing you've ever done. Yeah, it's gonna be hard. It's gonna be the hardest shit you've ever done in your freaking life. But I'll tell you what, by the grace of the Almighty, you will get through. And once you see the changes, once you see the weight start coming up, once you see your blood pressure start to go down, once you see your skin start to clear up, once you see those pains start going away, those back pains and those joint pains start going away. Now, if you're on blood pressure medicine, please consult with your doctor. I'm not a medical professional. I'm not a doctor. I'm not a dietitian. I'm not a nutritionist. None of that. I'm just a guy who decided to do something different. And now I'm bearing the fruits of the beautiful results of the raw fruit diet. So peace, blessings, and love to you. Join in to the raw fruit diet. Give it 3 days. Just try it out for 3 days or 7 days. Try 1 week. And if you don't see results in 1 week, then forget this video ever existed. But you owe it to yourself to try something different. Peace and blessings.